Good times. We're nearly there. Hope there's not a curfew at this venue, is there? We just throw us out. We're both nice. Nara should be crying. You gotta lock in. Nearly there. Don't call your Uber just yet, though. Just wait. Or your mother or father. No, don't let them come get you just yet. Let them have one more pint in the pub and then they'll come and get you. Okay. All right. So, this has been freaking amazing, okay? What a way to finish. Thank you, Norris. I've got a heavy heart, but it's a full one. Thank you so much. Everybody that came across the tour. All you guys, I know who you are. Thanks for following me everywhere. It's been a bloody hoot. Couldn't have done it without you. Well, I could actually, but I don't want to say that. Thank you everybody. Enjoy the rest of your summer. And enjoy the autumn, because that comes after the summer, doesn't it? And then the winter. And we won't talk about it. Like, what the fuck? I'm in the weeds, as I've been saying before. I'm back on the radio on Monday. Could I be any more depressed? 5 o'clock starts. I've been going to bed at 5 o'clock a.m. on this tour, and now I'm going to have to wake at 5 a.m.
Jesus!
It's fine.
Can you say happy birthday, Laura?
Yeah, you just did.
You said!
Okay, guys, this is the fucking longest goodbye ever.